5 Instagram says I'm blameless. Kicking amen, multiple for days in. Greenwood Avenue's the station.
I'm from Houston, Texas, born and raised, and I'm a graduate of the University of Houston. But one word I would describe myself as is a creator. That's how we have Kicky Mats. Kicky Mats came into existence basically because I was looking for a welcome mat, well, a doormat, and I couldn't find anything I liked. Like, everything was pretty much the same, and I wanted to figure out how to change it. Although I came into a black community, because I'm in the black community, I make doormats that are all-inclusive. Benefits the black community because I create products where we can look at the product and see ourselves. I just want to have something that we can relate to, and when we see it, we think, yeah, that's for me. Make it for you, any color, any font, any picture. You can customize it so you can set the vibe of your home yourself, and you don't have to pick one that someone else has already made for you. Entrepreneurship is very important because, for one, black people are the culture. Like, we literally are the culture. Everyone follows everything that we do. So to me, it's about time we start making money off of it. For any aspiring entrepreneurs is just to put yourself out there. Have no fears. Go for it. Don't worry about likes. Don't worry about support. Don't worry about any of that. Focus on what you want to do and put yourself out there as much as possible. And if you could go to any type of event, any type of anything, just put yourself out there and just don't be scared to do it.